And here's an update on Weinergate. That's what I'm calling it. It's a Wiener scandal, Wiener drama, Weinergate. Congressman Anthony Weiner is brushing off the lewd photo sent from his Twitter account over the weekend as a prank. However, he did hire a lawyer to explore civil or criminal charges in the incident. Over the weekend, a close-up of a picture of a man's underwear was tweeted from Weiner's account. The picture was visible to all of the congressman's followers to see, but addressed specifically a college student named Jeanette Cordova. She issued a statement to the New York Daily News that denied she personally knew Weiner, but stated she was a fan. Gina denounced rumors she was intimately involved with Weiner, who is married to Uma Abedin, a longtime aide to Secretary of State Hillary Clinton. And that concludes Weinergate 2011.